So Steve just brought out his Detroit style cut pizza. He's allowing us to have a sample. As usual, he's very, if you're loyal to him, he's extremely loyal and always seems to have some sort of thing he wants us to taste. We're kind of blessed and lucky from that standpoint. So I'm about to indulge, but the outside of the crust around the edge is exactly how I remember a good Detroit style pizza. Got some pepperoni on it. The crumb is an excellent, it just looks fantastic, the crumb. So let's eat.